Good morning and welcome to a new day. Happy 1st of July. Should we go in our bath? Let's go. I'm gonna go ahead to the city and do some vlogging. Hello. So I'm wearing all black today. Got some pepper lipstick on, as you can see, am I? What do you call it? Jellyfish earrings. Let's go check what's like outside first. It looks scary. As in, really windy and really cold. Feel the wind. Not too bad. And Bob's having a drink. So I'm heading out now to the station and go to the city. I'll see you soon. Almost at the station. Thinking to see a movie. Hurry the pace. To maybe say the times because I don't have to do much in the city today. I'm gonna get a blush today and see if I can get anything else because I have $11 worth of points, so I'll see if I can get anything else. I actually ask my pimples. It's a good idea. Got some things from Innisfree. Yeah. I want to go to Minnesota and get some things. Then I'm going to go to post office. I want to get light lunch today. We have it. If I go to the movies, I might actually have it in the movie. I just get sushi or something. And then I'll get popcorn and Minnesota. Almost 7 soon. And I'm gonna go up and go to the office. Try and vlog as much as I can so I have some content to just maybe offer. But I'm going to Seoul in May. So yeah, hold on. Anyway, let's go to the post office. So I picked up one of the packages from the counter and I'm going to pick up another package from the parcel locker, but this one at the parcel locker now. It'll take a while because he's like works for post office. So I'm gonna go head to Bourke Street Mall to get anyone busking and then I'm gonna have some lunch. I think no movie today because I have things to do. No one's busking. Why? Okay. I'm gonna Zara and then I'll lunch. Probably after lunch, go back to the post office and see if the man's gone. Yeah. Alright.
What happened?
There was this young lady, probably in her 20s, using the ATM, and then she didn't do anything. Like, I don't know what she was doing. Sitting there, taking ages, but was doing nothing at the same time. And then she went out of the line and then she tried to push in front of me. I'm like, kind of at the end of the line. And she goes, yeah. And like, because you got out of the line, she goes, okay, and walks away. Why? My life is so tragic. Going to Nam Loong for lunch and then while I'm having lunch, I plan to show you what I got. Innisfree and the first package I picked up for Christmas. Here we are. Thank you. Black green tea mask for a group of the black green tea beans and nuts. Cut this for free. Winter stock take sale. Yeah, that means sale. Yeah. Mid season sale. Midwinter. It's now July 1st, as I told you. I'm back at home now and I'm gonna say toodles. So click on the video on the end screen And you can also check out my other videos on my channel, so click on the picture of me on the end screen. That'll come up shortly. And subscribe, like this video, comment down below what movie you think I should see, add a Toy Story 4 and Pets 2. It's called Secret Life of Pets 2. Which one should I see? Should I see both? What do you think I should do? Anyway, it's really cold. Just take a body outside. And thanks for watching. See you next video. Bye!